Hello, this is Cristi. In this quick tutorial for Camtasia, I'm going to show you how you can create a picture-in-picture effect in Camtasia. This is very easy to do and it only takes a few seconds to do. So let me just show you. I have two videos that I imported in my media bin right here from my hard drive. And let's say that I want to place this one on the timeline. Just drag it down here on the first track. And if you can see it now, the video is playing fine, but I want to actually show a picture in picture, which means I want to show another video or a picture or any other effect, or any other object on top of this video while this is playing, perhaps maybe in the corner or something. So I have a second video clip here and I'm going to add that to the timeline as well. But you notice I dragged it onto a second track because I want it to be on top, but now because it's large, you know, it's filling the whole scene, the whole canvas, I can't actually see the other one through it. Very easy to do. Click on it and you have these handles in the corners. You can just resize it like this to any size you want and move it around. If you click on it, you can move it around. Maybe if I want to put it in the corner here, I want to resize it some more. And there you have it. So the video is on the separate track, which means it's going to play at the same time as the other clip. So let's see if they work. So now you can see I don't have it to start with, but now it shows up on the top right there and it, you know, plays on its own while the other one is playing. Of course, you can make this more interesting. Like, for example, if you don't want the second video to play for the entire duration, you can make it come in later by dragging it backwards like this or forwards, make it shorter. And if you need to cut some bits out of it, you don't want the whole thing. Maybe I don't want to, see the whole thing. Maybe I don't want to see that bridge in there. So I want to cut the bit just before the bridge comes out. Right here, you notice on the right side, I have that bridge. I'm waiting for that bridge to go out of frame like so. And then I want to keep just this part at the end. Just make sure you select that clip, not both clips. And you can press this S key to slice, or you can use the split tool here or slice and click on that. And Camtasia is going to make a cut where your playhead is placed. And then you can remove the bit before that, click on it and delete. So now that video is not going to be visible on the other one until we get to this point here, play. And now it comes in. You can see the bridge is no longer there now, and I'm waiting for it to go to the end and it disappears. So if you want that to be appearing in a more interesting way, not just show up and disappear, maybe you want to add a transition to it. Again, click on the clip and you go to transitions and you have all these transitions here. Camtasia has about 120. You can just use a fade or a flare, whatever transition you like. I'm just going to use a simple fade. Click on this effect and drag it on the video. If you want the effect to be applied at the start and at the end, so when the video comes in and when it goes out, you can place it like this and you can see the two green ends there highlighted. That's going to be your transition. But if you want the transition to only work at one end, move it to the left, for example, and you can see the right side disappears. It's only going to add the transition at the start, or move it to the right to only add it at the end. So the closer you are to the ends, it's going to add the transition in a different way. I want to add it at both ends, so I'm going to move around the middle somewhere and just drop the effect right there. You can see the transitions have been added. Let's see how it works now with those in. There you have it. It fades in, and then at the end there, it fades out like so. So this is your picture in picture. You can make this even more interesting by adding other effects to it. For example, you may want to add maybe a drop shadow. If you want to see a drop shadow on that clip there, you just go to visual effects and find the drop shadow effect and just drop it onto the clip like this. And you can now see, if I zoom in here, you can see now it has a drop shadow effect to it. You can move the position of the drop shadow and the distance. You can change the opacity and the blur to make it more blurry like so. So it looks like it's been raised up from the surface of that video. You can change the offset there. So there you go. I have now added a drop shadow to my effect. So that works very nicely with everything else. You can also add like rounded corners or borders or any other effects here that work with that clip. And you have your picture in picture. You can also animate this clip. So if I want this clip to start in that corner, maybe start on the bottom there, bottom right corner, and move to the top or to the left, you can add an animation to it. Go to animations and go to animations tab and drag one of these custom animations to it, like so, drag it down here. You can see by default it's quite short, so I can make this animation longer like this and move the end of the animation to the right. And when that end point is selected, I can just move my clip, let's say, to the left. So now if I play this, my video clip is going to move across the screen like so. So an animated picture in picture with drop down. That is quite cool. So this is it for this video. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed these basic, absolute beginner tutorials with Camtasia. If you have any questions or features you're struggling with, let me know in the comments and I will make a video about it. And feel free to join my Facebook group, Camtasia Help for Beginners, where I will personally be answering questions and providing help with Camtasia if you're a beginner and even more advanced user. Thank you again for your time. See you on the next one.